still catching my breath. I literally just walked down there, and you know, I'm so high in adrenaline right now, and I'm not just high of adrenaline of competing here, but ever since winning this one right here to now, this is a journey that's lasted for nearly 16 years. And for one of my pinnacles, maybe the pinnacle of my career, to come to my home country carrying this title and performing in front of my audience, my people here in Amsterdam and the Netherlands is, I said it out there, like I have no words. And for those who know me, and like they know that I'm not the most emotional human being on the planet, but this, I mean, if I would redirect the question, I would probably get the same answer. And I think the answer is silence, because it means so much. I'm lost for words, and I think that is symbolic enough.